Good morning, Bobcats. Man, it's getting cold outside. Winter is rough. And it's not just the cold, it's the ice and snow. On the way to school today, I saw an icicle fall on the kid's head.
Oh no, was he okay?
Well, it knocked him out cold. And here's your daily rundown.
Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you.
We have a girls basketball game tonight at the high school against Hillcrest. Freshmen and JV play at 6, varsity plays at 7:30. Let's brave the weather and show up for our team.
The first annual Madison Junior High Foosball Tournament will be held next week. This will be a doubles tournament, so you will need a teammate. If you need one, let Mr. Allison know and he will help pair you up.
The tournament will be played during lunch, so come on out to the Oxygen Classroom and start practicing. Sign-up sheets are in the Oxygen Classroom or next to the library. Ask Mr. Allison if you have any questions.
I can't wait to see what the prizes will be for this tournament. Maybe it'll be a USB-powered pet rock.
What does that actually do?
I have no idea, but I want one.
I'd love to win a redneck back scratcher that just looks like a rake. It's the prize that just keeps on giving.
That would be heavenly. Let's hope you're right.
Eighth graders, listen up. Mr. Beecraft is accepting applications for next year's Madison Rundown class. This class counts as an English credit and will be for ninth graders only.
So, if you want to be part of the Rundown staff, go to madisonrundown.com homepage and click on the application box. All applications are due by the 1st of February, so get to it. Once the spots are filled, you're out of luck.
Hope Squad members, remember you have a meeting today during lunch. If you have first lunch, meet in Mr. Beecraft's room. If you have second lunch, meet in Mr. Mayer's classroom.
That will do it for us today, Bobcats. Have a great day. Now please stand, remove any hats, and join us in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag.